This is Vladimir Sedov. He was a weightlifter that lived between 1988 and 2023. He was disqualified from several Olympic Games for breaking the anti-doping rule. Sadly, he took his own life at the age of 35.